Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how you could easily and very cheap make your own dry pigments. I bought this hard pastel from an art supply store, and you get these for 1 euro and 30 cents, and you get almost the same amount of dry pigments as when you buy the dry pigments from Army Painter. So you get it for a quarter of the price. But what I found today are these pastels from the Action Store in Germany, and you get 24 of these pastel pens or sticks for 2 euro and 50 cents. That is quite this is like 10 cents per piece, and I'm going to show you how you could make your own dry pigments with these. So you get a really good range of colors, and most of part of them you're not going to use, I think, but we will try this brown one. And what I'm going to do is I take a sheet of paper and a sieve, and then I grind through the sieve. Just like this. What you can do when you have the dry pigments, you could also mix them, but we are just for the video purpose, we leave it right in this color. And then you could use a brush, get in there and put it on your minis. And just like this, huh? It's not quite the right color. I should have taken the other one, but it's just for demonstration purpose. So, could I get a focus of the lens? And just like this, so easy, you could get your own dry pigments for 10 cents a piece. Thank you for watching.